My boyfriend almost killed a woman today while we were golfing.
He almost just hit her.
I never thought golfing was so dangerous.
After he apologized to the lady, she laughed about it.
That's fine.
And then he almost hit a house.
I thought that was gonna hit the house.
After apologizing again,
we'll pay for the spots of grass.
For everybody's safety, he decided to only putt with a pool stick.
Oh my God. Yes!
Overall, I am extremely glad that nobody went to the hospital.
That's fine.
And if one person subscribes, I will learn how to do a backflip.